Welcome, friends and family. Thank you, everyone, for being here today to celebrate the love between Edwin Abedi and Jessica Lowe. The weather is amazing, and the atmosphere is filled with love. For those of you on Zoom, rest assured, the energy is very electric. And I would almost use the word contagious, but we all know what a crazy time it is right now. Although some plans have changed and the original wedding didn't happen as intended, I want to make sure this is the most beautiful ceremony we can do. Because after all, it doesn't matter where you are or how you celebrate. All that matters is who you celebrate it with. I've witnessed their love blossom and thrive over the last 7 years, all the way back when Jessica was at Baxter dating her supervisor. Oh, scandalous. Married life is not a destination, but an endless journey with your one soulmate. It is a never-ending adventure filled with ups and downs, and it'll be your duty to each other to support one another during its entirety. And I've witnessed the dedication to each other throughout various job changes, relocations, as well as this crazy worldwide pandemic. That same strength will build the pillars to your future beautiful marriage. Edwin, do you take Jessica to be your lawfully wedded wife?
I do.
And Jessica, do you take Edwin to be your lawfully wedded husband?
I do.
Beautiful. By the power vested in me by the state of California, I now pronounce you, Edwin and Jessica, as husband and wife. You may now kiss the bride. Yeah.